Good afternoon. Police say that the suspect was wearing a ski mask and was armed with a knife when he held up the Bank of America on Massabesic Street at about 9:30 this morning. Police say the suspect was also wearing white garden gloves and was carrying a backpack. Surveillance video shows that he went to two tellers and handed them a backpack. Police say he left the bank with cash, but was followed by some witnesses outside the building. They say the suspect was last seen in some yards near the intersection of Valley and Jewett Streets. Police have spent the morning going house to house trying to locate the suspect.
We got additional reports from witnesses that they were following him in the immediate area. Ultimately, witnesses led police to the area of Valley Street and Jewett Street, where the suspect was last seen walking behind a residence. We have additional police units on scene to include members of our SWAT team, and we're conducting a search of the city block in an effort to locate the individual.
Hallsville Elementary School is also in a precautionary lockdown while they conduct this search. We're going to have more on this story coming up tonight. Reporting live in Manchester, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.